Westarea Elementary, students are learning about science in an exciting and enjoyable way at their fifth annual STEM in Action Fun Day.
The good thing about STEM Day, we first started with just the science focus. And although fifth graders are the only ones who take the science test, we recognize early that if we expose our K-4 students to it, that by the time they get to fifth grade, they will do academically better.
For a second year in a row, a grant from the Duke Energy Foundation has helped make this event focusing on science, technology, engineering, and math possible. And a group of fifth graders got to participate in a very unique way.
We have wonderful stations. We break it up between a K-2 station and a 3-5 station. What's so exciting about it is our fifth grade students are our students' leaders. And so they are also the ones who facilitate the different stations for the boys and girls, along with some adult assistants. But it's just a wonderful opportunity for them to guide, lead, as well as to interact.
So I was able to pull out 10 fifth graders, and I worked with them for a week. And today, they had the opportunity to showcase their station, explain their station, and use the materials that we have purchased through the Duke Energy Foundation.
Because science is my favorite subject, so the whole day is just all about science. And you get to tell the students that might not like science as much, you can inform them and maybe make them kind of, because it's like fun activity, so but they're also learning about science. So maybe they can get into science a little bit more.
Volunteers and local businesses come in to be a part of the learning and the fun.
It's just a great opportunity to not only us on Fort Bragg, we're part of this community, so we should be out here and we should be doing stuff like this, and what a great chance to do it, you know, and again, have fun. So yeah, I highly recommend it.
The elation and sheer joy the students show is clear in their reactions.
Because science is just, you can match things up and just figure out why things work and why, like some things you might have an idea, why does this work, or what's the meaning behind it, and you can really go deep into science. And there's a lot of areas that you can do in science.
We love hands-on. Our administration, that's one thing that she really pushes here, is that all kids need to be actively engaged, and they should be hands-on, and we should make the impossible seem possible, especially for our students.
They are excited. They feel like they're little scientists as they go through the different sessions, especially those who are leading it. And then those who are engaged in the different sessions, you'll see the wow factor. You'll see the excitement. So, they're learning at the same time, but of course they're engaged in it. So they think it's just fun, not realizing learning is taking place.